quite been able to figure out the boundaries between these different residential areas, right? So I believe I'm driving through Helen Kaunda, and not far from here should be Tendere, right? But question is, I mean, where is the boundary? Where are the boundaries? I mean, so for the more affluent neighborhoods, one can easily rely on Google Maps for that, but what I've come to realize is that that's not the case for these other settlements, right? Especially the high density areas. Ooh, very true, a primary school. Right.